So listen, Buffalo 7 has been beaten into submission and the golden microphone is mysteriously missing. You have exactly to the hour of 10. If you fail, you will never gain power again. I put my faith upon your shoulders in this hour of men, and trust you won't bring us to this hour of death. The time is now 9:45, and the helicopter's on its way because you really can't afford to drive. Before you fly, we suggest for your survival, you listen carefully to choose advice. Now what you have to do is quite complicated. Situate the golden microphone, coordinate it, report back the data using video surveillance, and somehow get bottled down with their placement. They have 6 bases. We recommend you travel north. That's the best course according to intelligence reports. And base 2 is an undercover source. It should supply you with a mic and another call. You are above the law, so please remember, use any means necessary on these offenders and breach every census to meet these agendas. We only pray you have the power and your sense of strength. The helicopter's over the house, just broken the rope now. Psh, over and out. Psh, we're having a problem, we've broken the bow. Broken it how? I don't know, but we're going down. Psh, now rolling over to H1, do you read me? Psh, do you read me? Psh, copy that, but she's out of control. I'll have to eject before the whole thing. Control, we've had a minor setback. The helicopter is down in the rise of a bench crash. I'll have to fight alone with a jetpack. But the jetpack was in a chopper. Shit. Great clouds are gathering round, thunderclaps from the gods, heavy rain is hammering down, and my only vehicle is a pushbike. Guess I'll have to swallow my pride and don't give a fuck what I look like. The bike took me to Buckingham Palace, I'm miles away from where I need to be, juggling the traffic. I bunny hopped the bike up over the roadblock, a wheel buckle, then I got tossed in the phone box. Jumped up, pissed off, bleeding with knee sores, saw the police force, stole the police horse, got up to Earl's Court in less than a flat door, stuck in the back door, and slapped in the back door. Through the scuffle, I'm muscled into the corridor. Four officers of the law, I drop your weapon on the floor and freeze. But I managed to slip through the lift door on my knees.
This is your mission. This is your mission.
Mission control. One more first. End of the story. I'm on the top floor, cornered and never tired of chase with a shitload of police heading out the fire escape. I've got to find a mic, but this block is 70 stories. Opened the first door and walked into a lesbian orgy. Door 2 was a weapon door. Called around with a syringe overdose and on elephant morphine. You know you won't be 4 minutes, I would hurry up and get out. For which fucking door is it? It's on the top floor, room 111. And now I'll find the air and don't forget 007. Room 111, I'm on it, I've got it inside. Tippy toe to the keyhole and have a crutches inside. The scene is here, I open the door, receiving a British secret service close to the door. Shit, they set me up, I didn't have a clue. 007 is in the room, wearing a parachute, ready to jump out and leave me there with the bomb. But you ain't going anywhere, Bond. I jumped across the room with rat holes and a golden mic. Beat him over the head to the roof with his swollen eyes. Ripped off his parachute and said my goodbyes, at least he tried.
Golden mic, open mic, mic,
Yeah, let's hear it for the beat makers!
It's a
Yeah.